What is the value in asking and teaching children to listen rather than demanding or requiring that they're silent? Silent in line, in the hallway, silent at lunch, silent during the class period. What is the value in asking or teaching kids to listen as opposed to just being silent?
I just answer that question differently in the light of today after everything that's happened in our nation over recent events. It's given me such pause to think about what does it really mean to listen? What are you really willing to do? So I think we teach children many things when we encourage them to listen rather than asking them to be silent, right? We are actually inviting them into a learning and creative space. We are inviting them into relationship. You can have deeper connections with people. You can understand people in your world better if you are able to truly listen with an openness to hear what people have to say. So I think in many ways, we're strengthening so many skills that lead to stronger relationships, a greater sense of self-esteem and self-confidence, the ability to work more in community, and cooperatively with others. All find their foundation in actually being able to listen and receive and hear other people's ideas, thoughts, emotions. So, listening really sets a foundation for so many successes, things that we ultimately call the soft skills of leaders, of great team players, of great community, civically engaged members of the community. So listening invites that in. I think the other thing that happens that's important in listening is it's also a way of healing. So think of what's happening right now. There are no quick, easy solutions to any of this, right? Not to COVID-19. There isn't a quick, simple treatment and you're all better, and not to some of the racial tensions that we're experiencing. This will be a sustained effort where sometimes the most important thing you can do for someone is deeply care and be interested in their story and their experience. It's probably the most healing thing that can happen is to listen with empathy. And so I think actually by inviting children to listen, we're helping to build their empathy, which is an incredibly powerful thing for children to learn. How do I grow my empathy? How do I care more about my peers, my classmates, my school, my community? So my aunt always says simply with children, you get it, you get out what you put in. In a sense of like, if what we give children are lots of materials, lots of purchased items, and if what we give children community and connection and good times and bad to care about other people, what will come from those children? What will they offer? What will we be able to learn from them?